Excuse me, Mr. Henry. You're up on a murder charge. What? Your name is Charles, isn't it? Yes, ma'am. Well, you're up on a murder charge. I'm up on a murder charge. Have you ever in your life want to say fuck you to the judge? It's all about crud. Cause you know you're a thug inside your mind, but can't seem to come up with the rhyme. That was me. I was standing in court, I don't know what I thought, but I was thinking to myself, the last charge that I fought, the last charge that I fought, I barely got off, but I got off. And I was so happy, I was so fucking happy when I got out of court. I ain't know what the fuck to do. I just smoked me a blunt, I got high. I say, have you ever been out for a murder charge just because your name Charles? You know what I'm saying? And it's like in a jurisdiction and shit. Of anything they can give you in court, they give me a murder charge. It's like, you murder charge. You up for murder, Charles? And I'm like, yeah. So when I flow, I don't know, I just flow the flow. Get up on the beat, say what I know, say what I don't. I do what I want, I do what I will, I do it and kill. Cause I got skills and rhyme styles that I feel. It's the kind I need, like power and greed, like money and wealth. I'ma get mine like, I mean, on the real though, I'ma trying to fathom in my mind how to bust this rhyme, but I can't because this motherfucker murder charge they sticking me with, it's like discombobulating my motherfucking mental capacities and shit, man. I'm all fucked up. And it ain't funny. Charles got a murder charge. Yeah. Charles got a murder charge. What up? How you trying, Curry? You know how I'm trying, Curry. I don't bury no hatchets.